Hey, BD, in here.
Yes,
let's take a look.
Dead trooper. Saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. But things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
So next, maybe...
Setting course for death. Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches serve only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi...
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey, I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me?
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, I... Thanks for helping me. It means a lot. We weren't standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on him being friendly. Thank you. Yeah? Let me see. Find something? BD, take a look. Oh, you found something. Hanging in there? A warning? Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to... Very nice. just need to know, don't you? There's something in there. Helping me out.
Win, outsider! Get back! I'll take it worse. I'll thrash you!
Yep, there you go. Oh, you found something.
Fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. What lightsaber would explain your survival?
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the night sisters?
Ooh. I study many things. But yes, that night sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The night sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going.
jump high!
You cannot stand against us!
We'll avenge them!
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamps!
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.